The crow circled the cornfield on Halloween night, causing a big commotion among all the little creatures that lived there. Little field mice squeak, 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 came running out, saying, "The crows are coming, the crows are coming. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Help, help!" And then the big field rats came lumbering out with their sharp claws and sharp teeth and says, "Oh, be quiet. Those crows aren't after us. They're after the nice juicy ears of corn." And the little field mice squeak, squeak, squeak said, "Yes, but what if they swoop down into the darkness and grab you up instead? And when they get high in the sky, they look in their claws and say, 'Why, this isn't a nice juicy ear of corn. It's just an old rat.' Bring you down into the darkness." Ooh, I hadn't thought anything about that. "Help, help, the crows are coming, the crows are coming. Gah, gah, gah." And the possum comes out and he says, "Oh, with those crows getting near me, I'm just going to roll over and play dead." And the rat said, "Yes, and do you know what the crows will do when they see a dead possum down in the cornfield?" "No, what will they say?" "It's lunchtime. Oh no! Help! Help! The crows are coming! The crows are coming! Gah! Gah!" And the raccoon came out and he said, "Oh no! What are we going to do? Those crows are filthy, filthy creatures, and we don't have enough water to bathe them all. Help! Help! The crows are coming! The crows are coming! Gah! Gah!" The snake came out hissing. It was Cora the snake. She was very mean. And she said, "If those crows come near me, well, I'll just bite them." And the raccoon said, "Yes, but what if crows grab you up before you have a chance to bite them?" "Ooh, I hadn't thought about that. Help, help, the crows are coming, the crows are coming." And just then they hear a noise. Woof, 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 woof. And they look, and guess what? It was the farm kids and the farm dogs rushing toward the cornfield. And all of the farm kids had scarecrows, and they ran up and down through the fields and up in the sky. The crows looked down and said, "What on earth are those weird looking characters? This is scaring me to death. This is the most frightening cornfield I've ever seen in my life. Let's go someplace else for our dinner." And then he went flying off. Well, the farm kids planted the scarecrows down in the ground and they said, "You don't have to worry now. Well, we're going to go trick-or-treating," until they ran off. And the little farm creatures looked at each other, and the rats looked and just pointed a finger at the little field mice, saying, "You were scared, weren't you?" And the little field mice said, "Squeak, squeak, squeak, squeak. Yes, we were scared, but so were you." And the rat said, "Yes, well, we were scared, but so was him." And the possum said, "Yes, I was scared, but so were you," and pointed a finger at the raccoon. And the raccoon said, "I wasn't scared. I just didn't know how we were going to bathe them all." And the dog, "Well, what difference does it make who was scared and who wasn't scared? The crows have flown away and it's Halloween. Let's play games. Oh, I just love to play games." And that's what they did. The little creatures of the cornfield played games all the rest of Halloween night.